So, this time I want to talk about a really important topic with you. This is not my usual video, but what I will tell in this video has probably happened to most of you playing Minecraft. So this video is about stealing on Minecraft servers. This has been a problem for years, in fact I quit Geographica for this reason back then. But now it happened in an invite-only server. I am talking about Lovecraft. I wanted to record a normal video, but then I realized someone has stolen all my resources. And this was just the start. This mysterious man stole a lot of iron from the Hypnos gang and grieved Dallas base. I don't know what sort of scumbag does stuff like this. This is probably the worst thing that can happen to you in Minecraft multiplayer. Like when you want to join to have a great time, but then you realize some asshole has stolen all your resources that you have been working for days or blown up your beautiful house. It literally kills motivation to play more on that server. Fortunately, I have a theory that is hopefully true and nothing else gets stolen. Like, why would you enjoy destroying other stuff if you are a normal human being? Would you steal your neighbor's car? Probably not. But then why are you doing this online? Because it is easier to destroy kids' hard work, or you just because you are a stupid idiot who wants to compensate of something? Either way, if you are doing this, please stop, because stuff like this ruins others' day. I hope you enjoyed this not so regular video. Bye. See you in the next one.